Yeah.
Oops.
908. LA time. Back in the lab and shit. My wife said, I can't say no to nobody. And at this rate, we gon' both die broke. Got friends that ask me for money, knowing I'm in debt. And like my wife said, I still didn't say no. People tryna say I'm going crazy on Twitter. My friend's best advice was to stay low. I guess it's hard to decipher all of the bills, especially when you got family members on payroll. The media said it was outlandish spending. The media said he's way out of control. I just feel like I'm the only one not pretending. I'm not out of control, I'm just not in a control. I know I'm the most influential. That time cover was just confirmation. This generation's closest thing to Einstein. So don't worry about me, I'm fine. I can see 1,000 years from now in real life. Skate on a paradigm and shift it when I feel like. Troll conventional thought, don't need to question. I know it's antiquated, so sometimes I get aggressive. Thank God for Jay Electra, he down with the mission. Did it with no permission, on our own conditions. Most blacks with money have been beaten to submission. Yeezy with the big house did it way different. Never listen to Hollywood producers. Don't stay in money too long, it's Medusa. The ultimate Gemini has survived. I wasn't supposed to make it past 25.
Now you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering what a dog's gonna say hi. Oh, you're looking at the church in the night sky, and you wonder where's God in your nightlife. And you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering what a dog's gonna say hi. God in heaven,
I've been waking the spirits of millions more to come. A million illegally downloaded my truth over the drums. I believe in the children. Listen to the kids, bro. If the phone ringing, go and get your kids. So Brother Don Muhammad told the minister about the presentation. He sat back and smiled. Black on black lies is worse than black on black crime. The Jews share their truth on how to make a dime. Most black men couldn't balance a checkbook, but buy a new car talking about how my neck look. Well, it all looks great. 400 years later, we buying our own chains. The light is before us, brother, so the devil working hard. Real family stick together and see through the mirage. The smoke screen, perceptions and false reality. Who the real owner if your boss gets a salary? I am one with the people. I am one with the people. I've awoken from a light and man's dream. Checking Instagram comments to crowdsource my self-esteem. Let me not say too much or do too much, cause if I'm up way too much, I'm out of touch. I'm praying an out-of-body experience will happen, so the people can see my light. Now it's not just rapping. God, I have humbled myself before the court. Dropped my ego when confidence was my last resort. I know you got a plan. I know I'm on your beams. One set of footsteps you was carrying me when I turned on the news and they was burying me. One set of footsteps you was carrying me when I was negotiating with Apple. It was Larry and me. Told Tim Cook to call me. I was happy to see. I would have took 100 million and gave 20 to Hope. I heard it's the way they did it when we only had the stove. But it's better that I stayed at home with my folks. Cause if Jay a billionaire, then I'ma never go broke. Only thing I ask is next time I'm on stage, we all go.
One enemy remains.
We all go. Not just by myself, looking for niggas like where's Waldo. She got the same shoes as my wife, but she copped them at Aldo. Modern day MJ with an off the wall flow.
Night light, walk all over me. Walk all over me, never in everything I've ever said to
flash
your brain. Fly, fly, fly overseas. Fly overseas. Anywhere, everything but in between. And you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering where God's gonna say hi. Oh, you're looking at the church in the night sky, and you wonder where's God in your nightlife. And you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering where God's gonna say hi. Oh, you're looking at the church in the night sky, and you wonder where's God in your nightlife. Please face me.